Children, let's discuss the word meaning of the chapter The Ostrich and the Hedgehog. First word is barley. Barley is a cereal plant. Number two, edge means border. Number three, stumpy means short and thick. Number four, midday means noon. Number five, strides means long steps. Number six, sore means pain from injury. Now children, in your English notebook, put date and day on the top. Write the name of the chapter and then write word meanings neatly in your English notebook.